Welcome to Paradise World Videos. We're going to do a driving tour, Orihuela Costa. We're going to drive you all these places, commercial centres, all these hidden little places you don't even know about. We're going to show you all the famous landmarks, the markets. Yeah, stay tuned. Here we go. Yeah.
Videos. Got the strip on the left and a few places on the right. We're going to come up with a little slip road on the right hand side here and go across to the main part of the strip on the other side, the Camper Moor turn off. When we get to this roundabout, if you was to do a right, you'll come over to Cabaroy de Lomas, and that'll take you over to Camper Moor Elgaland, that side. We're going to go right round across the M332 bridge. on this roundabout here, as we come around, there's a big massive new Chinese just been taken over. Quite posh, really nice Chinese restaurant. Just here where the road forks, we're going to just be doing a left just on the right hand side. You've got the big medical centre and the market, the cabaret market. Yeah, this is early morning, Sunday morning, about 11 o'clock, so there's not many people about. It's a good time to film. But on our afternoon evenings, you'll see plenty of people along here, these bars. Yeah, so you've got a bushwhacker on the right, a couple of Irish bars, and along there you've got the steakhouse, you've got the cocktail bars, you've got plenty of bars out. Like I say again, I've got a video of the strip. But when we come up to this roundabout here, this is where we passed earlier, if we was to do a right there, we'll come up to where all the beaches are. On the right hand side, you come up to Playa Coleta Beach and El Capitan. So yeah, just down that little slip on the right, that will take you to the beaches. Yeah, we're just going to go back up to this roundabout here at La Zinha roundabout, and then we're going to go up to past La Zinha on the right hand side and make our way over to Los Dulces, Villa Martin and Campamore. We'll show you all them areas and we'll point out the popular places. So yeah, we're just going to chuck a right here. This is La Zinha roundabout. Got Ole on the left, you've got Brown's bar on the left. Sorry, you got Ole on the right and the Brown's bar on the left. And a big consume. And just here you've got the big chinos and you've got the opticians. You've got the little commercial centre just up here on the right hand side, and on the other side you've got the new McDonald's, and just down that slip you've got the warehouse for Leroy. And we're going to go under the underpass straight over to Los Dulces commercial centre and Rioja centre. Yeah, just as we get to this other roundabout just there, on the opposite side, on the left hand side, you've got a big builder's merchant, Fraser. So if you ever need any tiles or anything, a lot cheaper than Leroy. It's just opposite this petrol station. On the left hand side, you've got Fraser. So you'll have to go round and round about and back on yourself. And straight up, we'll take to Villa Martin. We're going to show you that after. We're just going to nip round to Los Dulces.
Don't wanna overthink it, baby. time. Don't leave me here high and dry.
Mini golf. Okay, we're going straight up here and we're going to be coming over to Helgoland. Passing Blue Lagoon just on the right up side up here, the Blue Lagoon. And on the left hand side you've got the Forest Bar. On the right hand side you've got a Euronic, you've got a few bars, you've got a Chinese, you've got an Indian, a Priory. So yeah. Few little bars just there at a roundabout on the right. But yeah, we're coming up now towards Campamore, just at the top here. And on the left-hand side, got Mercadona. If you was doing left at the Mercadona and go through the arc, you'd be over Voldemar 1, Voldemar 2 and 3, which is the party. But we're going to go straight over this roundabout and to Campamore. On the right hand side of Campamore you've got a strip of shops and bars, got a dentist, got like a stay agents rental office, got a kids play park there. And on the left is the big commercial centre, La Fuente. Yeah, so we're just going to nip round to the right here, just going to show you this Campamore golf course. So yeah, you've got the Campamore golf course just there, in the right hand side. And if it was to go to the next, follow it round just on the right, you'd come to the last Ramblers. If you was to carry on going all the way through, you'll come to Cabaroy de la Mas, and then you'll come up to Cabaroy, where we was earlier on. So we're just going back on ourselves now. We're just going to be doing a right down the side of the Fuente Centre, where you've got the Stray Sod pub, very popular Stray Sod. And we're going to do a shortcut here. We're going to go all the way up, and then we're going to cut back up the Los Dulces. So yeah, we're going to chuck a right here, and then we're going to come up the side of Los Dulces Commercial Centre, Rioja, and we're going to make our way over to Lazinha, and we'll show you Lazinha, Citrus Centre, and all the other places over there. There you go, that's the Rioja. So there you go, Playa Flamenca commercial centre's just on the right. If you used to go straight up, you come back to the main road. But we're just going to bust the right here, and we're going to take you up to where the Burger King roundabout is, Playa Flamenca, Rockies, that's the roundabout. And we're going to make our way over to the Citra Centre. So yeah, you've got the Lidl's on that corner, and then you've got Burger King on the other. We're going all the way around now. We're just going to go straight all the way up, and then we'll come to the Citrus Centre, where you've got the McCoy's pub on the right hand side, and then you've got all the bars and restaurants, then you've got the new paddle court over there. Like I say, got videos of everything, so you can check them out if you want to have a look. Yeah, the McCoy's pub on the right hand side just here, and then you've got the Ivy Bar, and then you've got the Cavern, and you've got the Indian on the other side, and just behind the Cavern you've got the Fig and Olive, the posh restaurant. So yeah, we're just going to go carry on straight up, and we're going to be doing a left here, which will be coming up by the children's school. Now going to make our way over to La Florida. Yeah, we'll just come up by school on the right hand side, and then we're back on the main road there. That's the road that will take you straight to the market, the opposite direction towards Lazini Boulevard. So yeah, we're going to go round on this roundabout here. We're going to come up towards the Florida. We're going to turn right just up here. So yeah, this is La Florida. You've got the Big Abbey Tavern on the left-hand side that do meals every day from 12 o'clock. And they have live entertainment on the stage as well in the summer months. And in the evenings, they have bands on and some kind of nightclub. But on the right-hand side here, you've got Watermans that do food and outside karaoke and a bar. Yeah, so the Florida's quite a busy little area. And just further up here on the left, got the Emerald Isle, which is a big massive complex. Again, I've got a video of that. They've got like shows they put on with meals. They've got a big swimming pool, bowling green. Yeah, quite popular, the Emerald Isle. Most days they have entertainment on. That's just here on the left. And if you just follow it all the way around, you'll come to the main entrance. We're just gonna go straight up here and make our way back towards Via Park 3. We're going to go on to Dream Hills and then down and show you the Los Balcones. Straight across at the end of this road, you'll be at Via Park 3, but unfortunately we can't go straight across, so we have to go round to the right and then back round to the left. Yeah, so this road here, if we was to do a right, that would take you all the way to Lazinha. But we're going back. It's Via Park 3. Yeah, you've got a big chemist, like I say, in the line bar upstairs, and the solicitors, state agents, CK bar, Macklin's bar. Got the bar sticks as well, so yeah, you've got quite a lot of bars just in that area. So yeah, we're coming onto this big urbanisation here with about 800 houses, 3 mills. Got 2 swimming pools, big play area, paddle court, kids play area as well. You've got table tennis, outside gym, and more projects are planned for 3 mills. So yeah, we just come to the bottom of Dream Hills, and once we get to the bottom,